Hi everyone, so I basically have, I got one of these concrete stones. I painted it white with some spray paint, and you guys can use acrylic paint. So I went to the store and I bought this expensive freaking paint. But my friend actually gave me this one, so I got lucky. And this one is called Concrete Color Stain Concentrate. It's called Muffin 112, batch number 051818A. Best if used by May 2020E. So it kind of expired already. But I'm thinking that it will still work. It was $7.50. Okay, so I basically got some color already. I opened the can up, the bottle. And I'm basically going to paint it like I did these. It's just the white. Just the turtle and the palm tree. So this one's all white. With the muffin color, the brown. And basically that's all I have to do with this one. And I just love how the sun just, how the sun reflects off of this, and it looks so shiny. I really love the gloss effect in the paint. So, thank you all who work in that industry. So now, I'm going to be listing this one up for sale. So that's how I painted it, with this concrete color stain, muffin color.